Good morning, guys. Super stoked this morning to hear from my friend Skittles over in Japan at the moment. He used to live in Australia and we were pretty good mates. He used to drive on the Jimba Cruises for a bit, so we became friends through that. He just sent me some footage to upload for this week's Friday Raw and I could not be more stoked with it. It is freaking rad. So stoked to see you killing it, man. But it's almost 11 o'clock, which means I'm about to go skate.
Oh shit, what up?
Oh shit, what up? It's that
boy!
Did you?
We alive.
That's all I did. Finish him!
Dank memes, walking up hills of shit. So I just wrapped up skating drifters, obviously, because I'm sweaty as fuck. And I got this photo of Jacob Friend, absolutely ripping. He just got a mid-slid, and gosh darn, I might have to get one of those for America and Central Mass, because they are like the flyest looking helmet I have ever seen. Like, gosh darn. Okay, I need to go get some water, and then keep skating.
Oh shit, what up?
Rambus Bevo. We out here.
Is there anything in life more satisfying than that feeling when you're playing the
game? Hold on, I gotta get high. Phenomenal. The brothers, I know.
We'll be right back.
now I am home from skating. It's an awesome afternoon, an awesome day of skateboarding with the guys. But now I'm going to cook some dinner for the family, because it's my night to cook, and I'm cooking like a nice, like, cool chicken burger type deal. I got to skate a bunch. It was awesome, but tomorrow I return to working and trying to fit in skating around the rest of my life. It was good to have Monday kind of off. I still ran this morning and got back into my weekday sort of schedule, but I had a fun day altogether, and that's what you should when you have days off uni. You should try and do something fun. So I did what I love. Thank you guys for liking, commenting, and subscribing. I now do Q&A every day, so drop a question and I will try and answer it when I can. I will see you guys tomorrow.